This is my group. He is Martin. He is José Luis. She is Daphne. And my name is Aymar. And we're going to present the urinary system. The first organ of the urinary system is the liver, but not our here. The liver filters the toxins and the nitrogen and change the toxins and the nitrogen to make the urea.
The kidney is connecting to the liver and the ureters. The kidney filters the urea, change the urea to the ureters. Not urine.
The urine is a two tubes. The urine is connected to the kidneys. Yeah, is transport a pee.
The pee is the urine.
The pee, the urine. Yeah.
Urine and pee is the same.
The two tubes are the ureters.
And is connected in the bladder. The bladder and the kidney.
Okay. So the urine is the liquid that goes through.
Yes.
Okay, good.
Bladder. The bladder is connected to the ureters and urethra. Mm-hmm. The bladder.
You can help him.
Yes. The bladder
stores the urine.
And when it's full, when the bladder is full,
push down the urine.
The urethra is organ and push a pee.
Okay.
Push out of me.
Well,
and
it does
the
not
last organ.
Good. It does not make any push, but just transports.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's good. Okay. Can we see how this works? Can we see if this works?
I
what's up? Okay.